Hi, this is Jen Lasser with Adobe Analytics Product Management. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can track workspace usage through our admin logs. The logs are available through the admin menu at the top and down at the logs option in the menu. When you've opened up this UI, you'll see three different options for logs. You have admin tool logs, usage and access logs, and report suite change logs. For this video, we're going to focus on usage and access. The usage and access logs track all the different actions your users can take within the Adobe Analytics product set. You can see things like successful logins, segment creation, calculated metric creation, as well as analysis workspace project usage, and more. We're going to focus on workspace project usage. To look at all the different options of things that we've tracked around that usage, you want to type in the word project to the event field and go ahead and click search. We've long tracked project creation, project updates, project deletion, shares, and unshared projects for Analysis Workspace. And in this upcoming release, we're also adding in project viewed. Project viewed will give you the best indication of if somebody is using Analysis Workspace and opening up the projects that you've shared with them. You can see different metadata for each action taken, such as project name, project ID, and even the owner as well. This information is helpful to look at through the UI, but can sometimes be a bit overwhelming. So we also offer the option to download the report. Clicking download the report will export an Excel file that you can then manipulate in Microsoft Excel however you'd like. Let's jump over to an example. So in Excel, we're looking at the data that we just exported. You can see it here in our data tab. This is all the same information that you had in the UI. We've then added additional metadata on top of this to help with the way we want to summarize that data. And we've exported our users as well from our admin user management console. We can bring this data together in our dashboard tab here to create a nice cohesive view of workspace usage. On the dashboard tab, we can bring together the two different data sets that we just looked at. We can look at things like event types over time. So here we're charting project creation. We can look at the users that have taken each one of these actions. And we can also look at the details like we saw in the UI. Because these are all tables and pivot tables, we can break each thing down by user as well. This has been an overview of the usage and access logs in Adobe Analytics and how you can best use them to track workspace usage across your user base.